where large student loan balances, high credit card debt, and high housing costs, many parents are finding that their children are returning home when college ends. Well, is there anything a parent can do to help this situation? I thought I'd put together some tips both from a financial planner's perspective and a father's perspective. From a father's perspective, set the ground rules. Well, you know, they moved away from school when they were living there prior. The house had ground rules. You know, you had to come home, you had to tell people where you were going. No all-night parties, right? Important to set the rules when your child comes back home because they've been living alone and doing what they want. Another one is housing responsibilities. Well, there's lots of things to do in a household, and perhaps your child can help out with the dishes, whatever needs be. If they're working, you may want to ask that they pay some of the bills, food, utilities, etc. What about setting time horizons with your child? How long will your child live at home before they can move out on their own? This might include helping your child achieve some goals, like requesting that they send out a couple of resumes every day to look for a job if they don't have one. Maybe they need to pay rent if they do have a job. You could potentially use that money to help them get started when they finally do move out. What if your child asks for a loan to move out? Well, I would treat that more like a business venture in a sense and make sure that it's put in writing, the terms are clear, and everybody agrees to it. Make sure that your child moving at home, who might stay there for a while, doesn't disrupt your own financial planning. And I think it's important to have open and honest dialogue. Mutual respect is always good, but be very straightforward with your child. Be straightforward with each other in discussing what's going to happen. You may need outside help as well, getting a headhunter to try to help find a job, or even getting someone to help spruce up your child's resume so they can find a job. Now, this could be a good time if all works out for each other. Spend a little time together before your child moves out of the house and starts their life as an adult on their own, and good luck.